And an unexploded World War II bomb in Great Yarmouth has detonated during work to disarm the weapon and make it safe. Norfolk police say no one was injured by the explosion, mercifully. Army bomb disposal experts have been cutting the bomb using a technique which creates a slow burn of the explosives when it blew up. Emergency services had declared a major incident following the discovery of the bomb on Tuesday. Let's get the weather.